And other news tonight, some good news to pass along. A missing Knoxville girl has now been found and she is safe. 12-year-old Kiara Fine was reported missing last night from a home along Young High Pike in South Knoxville. But Knoxville police say Kiara has now been found safe. KPD taking to social media and thanking everyone who helped to spread the word.